Hey, what's up, guys? This is Patreon course number 3. We're going to be covering Houdini cloud effects and how to generate some really cool looking clouds. And we'll eventually prepare for export into OpenVDB format and also rendering directly using Redshift in Houdini. And with the OpenVDB file, we'll be able to export this stuff out into Maya and render in whatever other render engine you guys want.